Tap on new project to start a new project. Select the first video on which the first text should appear and add it to the project. As you can see, the video is 19 seconds long and I do not want the video that long. So around at 10 seconds, I will split the video and delete the second part of the video. Let's move the playhead at the start and now add the text which you want. You can write any text you want. I'm going to write infinite, and later then I will change the font to Resolve, but you can select any font you want. And under the styles, let's change the color of the text to light green, because later we are going to use chroma key effect, and reduce the size of the text to 6. Click OK. To match the duration of the text to the video, tap on lasting text button. And now you can see the duration of the text has matched to the video. At the start, add a keyframe and then move the playhead between 1 and 2 seconds to add another keyframe. And at this keyframe position, just zoom the text till the green color or the text covers the whole screen. To check if the text is not rotated, just go to basic tab and go to rotate tab. It should be 0. And also for position, x and y axis value should be 0. Otherwise, the zoom in animation for the text will not look good. It should be at the center. So make it 0, 0 and click OK. Now move the playhead between the two keyframes and tap on graph button and select ease in one graph to have a smooth text zoom in effect. Now export the video and save it to your device. Tap on done button and open the same project. Now we will change the text from infinite to another text. So tap on text button and then select the text layer. Tap on edit and then change the word from infinite to any other text. In my case, it is zoom. Click OK and move the playhead to the second keyframe just to make sure that the new word is covering the whole screen with the green color. Tap on main video and at the bottom find the replace button, because we are going to select the next video which will appear inside the infinite text. Select the video and confirm it. Tap on plus button and select the video which we just exported in the first step and add it to the project. Select that video and then tap on overlay button to move it to overlay layer. To use chroma key effect on infinite text, go to remove BG button and then chroma key. Using color picker, just select the green color and adjust the intensity and shadow values according to your video. Click OK. Tap on back button 3 times. Tap on text button and select zoom text layer and adjust the position of this layer such that it should appear just before when the infinite is going to disappear, and then start zooming in. Preview it and do the adjustment as per your liking, and trim the rear part of the text layer so that it matches to the video duration, and export this video and save it to device. Tap on done and open the same project again. And we have to follow the same steps like we did previously. So first, edit the zoom text and change it to another text which you want. In my case, I'm going to change it to text. Move the playhead to the position of the second keyframe and just make sure that the text is covering the whole screen with a green color. So adjust the position of that text and zoom in till it covers the screen with green color. Preview the text zoom in effect and do any minor adjustment if you are not happy with the effect. Now select the main layer video and go to replace button. Select the next video which should appear inside the second text. So in my case, it is zoom text, and confirm the selection. And now select the overlay video and again go to replace button. But this time you will select the second video which we just exported. Confirm it. As we replace the video, the chroma key effect has been already applied to this video, and you can see the next video inside the zoom text already. So just let's adjust the position of this text layer, because it should appear when the zoom is going to disappear on the screen and then start zooming in. So let's adjust it. Trim the rear part of the text to match it to the video duration. Tap on export button and save the video to device. Tap on done and open the same project. You have to repeat the same steps for all the next text which you want to add to your project. In my case, I'm just going to add one more text, which is effect. So I will repeat the same steps again. First step will be editing the text. So select the text layer and edit it from text to effect. In your case, it might be the different word. Then ensuring at the second keyframe position that the text is covering the whole screen with the green color, and also doing any minor adjustments for the text zoom in effect. As a next step, you have to select the main layer video, go to the replace option and select the next video which should appear in the previous or the third text. Then the overlay video should be selected and replaced with the video which we just exported. As a next step, the position of the text layer should be adjusted so that it appears when the last text is going to disappear while zooming in. And the rear end of the text should be trimmed so that it matches to the duration of the video. Export the video and tap on save device. Before we jump into the last step, I assume that you have understood that how this text masking effect is working. Because if you have more text, then you just have to follow the steps which we just did. Let's jump into the last step because it is quite easy. Open the same project, then tap on the text button because we want to delete the text. Select the text layer and tap on the delete button to delete it. Then select the main layer video and go to the replace option and replace it with the video which should be the last video in your this infinite text zoom effect. Select overlay video and go to replace option, and this time select the video which we recently exported. Let's preview the final result, and as you can see, the infinite zoom text effect really looks cool, and this is how you can create it using the CapCut app. If you like this tutorial, then please click on the like button, subscribe to my channel. On my channel, you can also find the playlist for more CapCut related tutorials or other software related tutorials, so please do check that out. Thanks for watching, stay safe and stay healthy.